Our country has almost no system of governance. Our national army is disorganized and poorly paid. Because of this, soldiers will sometimes leave the army to join rebel groups. The government eventually negotiates with these rebels and then lets them back into the army, often with higher ranking positions than they had before. The rebels who started this current war call themselves the M23.